the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that.